Thank you much, Simone. That was great. Next up, we have a team that is helping all Hong Kong drivers. It's a great platform. Let me invite up Eyedentify.
Hi everyone, my name is Rushan. I'm the co-founder and CTO at Eyedentify. We are an automotive IoT solutions company that is focused on solving the number one cause for road accidents. Globally, there are 18 million accidents recorded every year. This means that there are 50,000 accidents happening every day. In addition, there are 1.25 million fatal accidents recorded, and 50% of these are actually caused by four-wheelers. These accidents lead to loss of lives, valuable cargo, and may cause irreversible physiological damage. While there are many causes for these accidents, the 80% of the time, it's actually due to human error, primarily the driver. And these human errors come in the form of driver fatigue and distracted driving. We have created an aftermarket solution that can be installed in any vehicle with ease at a very low cost. Over the last year, we have tried and tested various possible combinations of hardware and software, and we now know that the two main important parts are video and artificial intelligence. In order to create an effective driver behavior monitoring system, our AI-powered device performs three main functions. One, automated feature extraction to determine head and body codes. Two, situation awareness. And three, quantification. Our device continuously monitors the driver for irregular behavior using video, location, and speed data, and alerts the driver in real time so corrective action can be taken. The device also monitors for prolonged irregular behavior and alerts stakeholders and fleet owners in real time using our intuitive application. We are also capable of third-party application integration with our clean and well-designed integration points so that you can continue to use your preferred software. Just India alone has a $6 billion market, which consists of fleets of taxis, buses, and trucks. And this industry is pegged at 10% CAGR for the next 5 years. We are focused on large vehicles, and this makes up a $1.3 billion market. Just focusing on tier 1 cities alone, we are looking at a $300 billion market. Our business model is pretty straightforward. We offer our device and our firmware at a one-time cost for $4 billion. We offer our data analytics platform and our application suite at $80 annually per vehicle. At just 5% of the SOM market acquisition, they're looking at $50 million of revenue every year. Our very first customer is One City Management. They are an IT infrastructure company that provides solutions for school fleets. We have deployed over 610 units and have generated $70,000 of revenue over the last year. We are also in final stage talks with two other reputed schools, which will bring in an additional revenue of $15,000. And we are in initial stage talks with two large fleets, and we are piloting a phase one, which is a potential revenue of $140,000. And this is going to grow. Looking at the competition landscape, there are two main factors that we have evaluated. One, companies that are offering in-vehicle driver behavior analytics products. And two, the price point at what they're offering at. On the lower end of the price spectrum, we have Peak Vision, which offers automotive CCTV cameras, but they're not doing anything related to driver behavior analytics. And on the higher end of the spectrum, we have Baseline, which does ADAS systems for autonomous vehicles. We are completely focused on offering in-vehicle driver behavior analytics at a very reasonable cost, and we see a great market fit for this particular product, just because it offers so much value for money. We have a very strong team that is working full-time on these solutions. Krishna is in charge of product design and integration, and he has over 7 years of automotive engineering experience. We have an industry veteran who has over 35 years of experience helping us with the hardware and firmware design. Rajshree takes care of finances and accounting. We are CEO, Anirudh takes care of supply chain management. I'm the CEO of the company. I have over 10 years of experience in product development, IT infrastructure design, and development. All of us combined have worked in various multinational companies such as Goldman Sachs, Bank of America, IAB, Audi, and HP. Our ask is twofold. We are looking to raise a seed investment of $500,000. Primarily, this funds will be used for converting paid pilots and for continued product development. In addition, we are also looking at increasing our marketing and sales and attracting more talent. We are also looking today to connect with fleet industry people so that can actually increase our sales pipeline for the next year. My name is Rishan. Please join us in making our roads much safer. You can reach out to me outside of the booth or email me, dl@eyedentify systems.com. Thank you so much for your time.